For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
French firefighters are fighting against the newly announced pension reforms in the country. In an innovative form of protest, they took over the Place de la République in Paris and set up camps that will be stationed there for a week, beginning on December 2nd. The camps are expected to draw 200 to 300 firefighters each day, who are protesting for just pay, pensions and work conditions. They are being organized by several unions including CGT, Workers' Force and Solidaire.
On intervient 365 jours par an pour la population et on souhaiterait que la population, une minute, une heure, une journée, une nuit, vienne nous soutenir. Voilà l'action. Et donc si on a choisi cette place, c'est Place de la République avec liberté, égalité, fraternité parce qu'on est profondément républicain hein, et puis on y croit.
Firefighters, like emergency medics and certain categories of police officers, are banned from striking and have thus come up with this innovative form of protest. The protesters are also fed up of marches which are heavily repressed by the authorities and usually not successful. Previously, a march organized by the firefighters in Paris on October 15 was met with severe police repression. The firefighters' unions are unhappy with the government over the lack of response to the concerns being raised by them for some time now. These include the lack of resources for their sector, leading to funding issues and difficult working conditions. Further, French President Emmanuel Macron has recently proposed streamlining of the current pension system, which comprised of 42 separate regimes into a single operating system. The new pension scheme would introduce a point system for retirement. The current early retirement age for many public service workers would thus be threatened under the system.
On a besoin d'effectifs. Donc il faut faire des déblocages et des montages financiers qui permettra aux pompiers d'avoir un effectif pour absorber l'augmentation d'intervention qu'il y a sur l'ensemble du territoire.
The firefighters are demanding that the proposed pension reforms be withdrawn and the firefighters be upgraded to the same level as the police who receive a risk bonus. They are also demanding a massive recruitment drive to fill the vacancies in the sector. Only 40,000 of the 250,000 firefighters in the country are permanent employees. Meanwhile, the working class across France is gearing up for a national strike on December 5th, expected to be the biggest in the last 7 years. People are protesting against the austerity measures introduced by the Macron government and the newly proposed pension reforms.
Bien cantar, que vamos a triunfar, avanza ya.